Let's go down the scary one first. Guys. Georgia, look, we're gonna push him to the edge like the pirates used to do. Yeah, they can swim. Look, he's already. We scared them off to the thing. Are you gonna jump? Are you scared? It's the ocean, guys. We're at the ocean. You look good, Georgia. You always look cute.
Hey guys, it's Georgia.
It's Kylie.
It's Kylie.
Like Five Nights at Freddy's team.
So today we're doing a jump park we're just really gonna look at the ducks. We were gonna be like who can count the ducks? Like the most ducks or something like that.
Walking around. George just wanted to come to the park because we never do anything special.
We're gonna make these so we can like see how far we can throw it out. We can throw it out farther. Get sticks, guys.
I'm not sure how to find it.
Get sticks, come on.
They act like they've never had fun before. Look at Peyton, she's too cool to play.
What stick?
You grab the lightest one so it ain't gonna go far.
I'm looking for like big ones, but I can't find any. Y'all in the fucking water?
The one Kylie has in her hand is a good one. We gotta find one like that.
There's the one right there, but it's like by a duck.
I don't care.
I know I gotta watch it.
Why?
Because you're small. That's why.
Okay.
I can't do it.
Well, now this is too big.
I know, it's like.
Like,
or just break half of theirs.
I know I'm gonna break it. I just don't want people thinking we're weirdos or something.
Oh my god. Okay.
Okay. Whichever side you prefer.
This one.
Georgia. Kylie has to throw the big one. Ah, Kylie, what was that? What was that, boy? Kylie, be careful around these parts.
Alright, here
you go. Do it, Kylie. She's running to the car. She's running to the car right now, guys. Peyton, we're gonna find it. She's running to. Guys, it's a prank. Come on, guys, let's go.
We couldn't do like an intro or really see what we were doing. If you see in the intro, you see me like whispering because we're like, we're gonna prank her. But we we couldn't tell her, so we were like, yeah, it's gonna be a day at the park.
All right, let's go, let's go.
Wait, where's her phone?
I have it.
You gotta give it to her.
Her phone's right here, guys. We were just pranking her, but we gotta go to the car before she thinks something's up because we're not, like, comforting her, you know? Okay. Shh, stop laughing. Stop laughing. Stop laughing. It's not funny. Get in there and say you're sorry.
I'm sorry.
Shh. Georgya. It's okay, Peyton. We're gonna have our fall money. We'll get another one soon.
That's too fucking. Peyton, it's a prank. We have to go.
It's a prank.
Peyton, we're pranking.
It's a prank. Look.
It's okay. It's right here.
It's a prank.
It's okay, Peyton. Here.
It's a prank.
It's a prank.
You really thought we were gonna film? If I fucking dropped your fucking phone in the fucking water.
But we're just pranking you.
I'm sorry. Okay, guys, if you think that was a good prank, when they open the door.
Can we still play around?
It just broke like a week ago. I don't know how. Okay, guys, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And make sure you share and subscribe. And comment down below what pranks you think we should do next.
Hey, that was my line.
That was your line, Kylie?
Oh, my
line.
Say your line then, Kylie.
Say your line. Poppy.
Peyton, was that a good prank? Did we get you?
Subscribe and comment down below.
We got you, alright. We got you. You're not suspecting that at all.
Comment down below and share and like this video and hit the bell.
Hit the bell.
Yep.
It's okay, Peyton.
Add an
I told you everything's gonna be unexpected from now on.
Yeah, we told
so
you.
So you need to watch out.
My phone, that was too far.
But Peyton, like, that's...
That was far, right?
That was way too far.
No. We will be back with more pranks and, like, all these videos.
Yes.